Hello everyone, this is me Krish and welcome to the Quick Learn series in CGRA. Let's see how to use two-sided materials in Unity 3D. There are situations where you need to show both sides of the object, like in this case, the curtains. Get the object model ready in Blender and export it as an OBJ file. Now import it in Unity 3D. The model is ready and drag it into the scene. The default material is applied here. Even if you create a new material and apply it to the object, still, only one side of the object is visible. So, what's the deal? Go to Asset Store, search for two-sided, and there is a pack in the Asset Store called Double-Sided Shaders. Download the pack, import it into the Unity, it should be there in your Assets folder. There are four different shaders available. Now select the object, select the material, from the drop-down, select Ciconia Studio, Double-Sided, and choose the shader that you need. That's it! Both sides are visible now. Haha. See you then.